There are some things the COVID pandemic has not shut down, like mental illness, addiction, and the abuse and neglect of children in our community. Thankfully, we have families who have stepped up for these kids.
We are so grateful for you.
We appreciate you.
Hey, thank you so much for all that you do.
Without our adoptive families, our children will be left in a system that is not meant to raise them.
Thank you so much for everything that you do. It's so important.
To learn more, visit slowfostercare.com.